Right now, more breaking news overnight. KCK police are asking for your help to find this man. Take a look at your screen. 21-year-old Duron McAfee. They say they arrested him on connection to felony charges near 106th and Parallel Parkway, but he was able to escape. Here's one more look. He was wearing handcuffs when he took off. Of course, if you see him, give police a call.